Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Keylor Navas gets the nod and goal. Marquinhos plays alongside President Kimpembe at the back. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. The lineup for the absolute mad lads. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Carlos Alberto starts alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. David Ginola starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Carlos Alberto. Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see from him?
Well, he's certainly got pace. He'll also be expected to get forward when he can, help provide those overlapping runs, and give his opposite number a real headache. It's a good bit of business, and I'm looking forward to seeing him play today.
They've given it away. Conte. Ginola.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Klaus. Not the pass he had in mind. Giving the ball away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Kessié. Fofana with it. Kessié has it. Mbappe. Now Messi. Was spot on with that challenge. De Bruyne. An encouraging move from Mad Lads. Alberto. Conte now. Ginola. Di Natale. Can't argue with that little move. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Effective challenge. Kevin De Bruyne. Rafael Varane. Conte has it. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, beating his opponent. Klaus. And return to Messi. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Moving into the advanced position. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. Salah. De Bruyne now. Good and fair challenge. Alexander Arnold. And on to Ginola. Regain possession. Brilliant piece of skill. And far from textbook defending. And options in the centre. Teo Hernandez. Mohamed Salah now. And they get the ball once more. Kessié. And it's with Eusebio. see. Really vital interception here. And a goal kick given. Conte. And doing his opponents not to be advised giving the ball away there. And they have possession again. Mbappe. Now Messi. Now the managers will now deliver the offside talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Seen so far as the second half begins. Salah. And space to cross it. And that puts them in position. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Oh, I like that from the referee.
In it goes! A well-taken penalty! 1-0 then. Salah. Reina now. Salah. Ginola. No possibilities in the centre. Textbook interception. What attacking possibilities. Big chance to get them on terms. So 30 minutes left for play in this one. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Can they force it in? Well, he read it well defensively. Theo Hernandez. Intelligent threaded pass here. And he's waiting in the centre on a company. He's given the ball away here, Salah. Pressure high up the pitch. De Bruyne. Not to be this time. Marco Fofana. Promising looking attack. Real chance. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Just 15 minutes remaining. Not the pass he had in mind. Chance to do damage. A routine take. Alexander Arnold. Well, getting close to full time now, and maybe it's not going to happen for the visitors, Stuart.
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
Keeper has possession of it. Cristiano Ronaldo. This is Varane. N'Golo Conte. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Eusebio. And a goal kick given. Ginola and Mohamed Salah now onto Ronaldo, able to get the body in the way. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Messi. Defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace.